Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Meenu Khurana from Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Chitkara University, Punjab. I would be taking the course on practical approach to machine learning. Before we start with the course, I'll tell you about the importance, purpose, and perspective of the course. We will understand these three things by answering why, what, and how about this course. We will see few real-time applications of machine learning, in short, ML. We find location and see the traffic scenario using Google Maps. Diagnosis based on symptoms or test results, algorithms to predict the possibility of cancerous tumors. Learning experience and interest of customers by travel agencies. You tend to see only the ads in which you may be interested while browsing. YouTube, Netflix suggest only the kinds of episodes you may be interested to watch. Twitter, Instagram make platform available, tolerable by comprehending the text and comments and categorizing these into various segments. Core technology behind Siri, Alexa, Google Assistants is ML, where speech is converted to text. No field is left which is not being impacted by ML. I think we have satisfactorily understood why part of it. What is there to learn for us in ML? For any problem to be solved through ML, 5 basic steps and you are done with ML. First step is gathering data. Step 2. Raw data collected from different sources needs cleaning and making it useful for analysis. This is pre-processing of data. Step 3. We need to identify ML model for analysis, which is simple, accurate, fast, scalable, and interpretable. Step 4. Divide data into two parts, training set and test set. Train model using training set data and test the accuracy using test set data. Step 5. Build prediction model by writing appropriate algorithm to get accurate prediction results. Coming to how part of the course, we will be learning all this in 6 modules, approximately 6 hours per module. Each hour would be 15 minutes of lecture and 45 minutes of self-practice. Module-wise content will be like this. In first module, we will understand types of machine learning and machine learning algorithms. We will also revise some basic concepts of Python. In second module, we will be working on supervised learning algorithm, regression algorithm. In third module, we will be working on variants of simple regression, nonlinear and multiple. In fourth module, we will be understanding binomial regression and another approach to supervised learning, that is classification and k-nearest neighbors classification algorithm. In fifth module, we will work on decision tree algorithms both for regression and for classification. In sixth module, we will understand another type of ML, unsupervised learning, clustering algorithm for this approach and k-means clustering algorithm. Implementation of all these algorithms will be done alongside using Python. Let's start with the course. Happy learning!